dry on the planet. And blinking, step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high.
I got to double check here.
Okay.
Yeah, 9:30. They're talking about changing it again, but that's what we got posted for right now.
Okay. So we can walk around a little bit.
Oh, one feet. Oh, I think I see a clock.
We'll have 9:30 now they have for the breakfast. Yeah.
Oops. So, let's see.
Where are the monkeys?
Okay, so I had read they were going to feed them at 9, but now I guess it's 9:30.
Oh.
So, why don't we look around for like 15 more minutes and then we can come back.
Puerquito. Oye, traigan zacate, ¿eh?
Uh-huh.
Iba para allá,
Okay. So, we can go to the main, we'll go to the main entrance. Okay. Okay, you've got the camera. Awesome.
Careful, be careful.
Oh, no, sweetheart.
Come on.
Santa's making toys for Christmas.
You can put like bands around the base of the antler,
mm-hmm.
and it helps with curved stuffing of the velvet.
Oh.
This is a rich blood supply, so if they cut the blood supply off, it will help encourage the antler to quit growing.
Because
as you see, these are pretty big.
They're pretty
big antlers right now.
Do they get like major headaches from
those?
Well,
right. I mean, if you think about how heavy that is to carry around and whatnot, they're pretty large right now. So,
wow.
So it's one of two things, and I wish I could tell you.
Yeah.
Which,
okay. Well, that's
I'm not 100% certain.
Okay.
Oh yeah. So if you guys check out over here, if you looked over here, did you want to feel
it? Roll on
it.
The friends want to know what's going on.
They're curious, yes.
The banding, that's cut off their blood, so when you say removal back.
¿Qué están haciendo?
Okay. She didn't. Quit video.
Excuse me. I was on my way to the aquarium.
You sick?
No.
You sick?
They are doing something with its antlers. So they might be like putting a band around it so it stops like growing because they grow so much. So they wrap something around it.
Oh.
We're sorry or not. So if they do, then they move that.
Okay. I don't know where Portofidio is.
We can't see the faces on it.
Yes, and so what they can do to encourage it just to turn to this straight kind of bone state is cut the blood supply off. So that's what I'm not certain if they were doing that or...
Yeah.
Porfirio has arrived. This was, I think, the musk oxen, right? Let me double check.
I just gave it to her because she could see this one.
Here you can see really
cool. Oh, this is
the best. So now he's going around the corner.
Good.
Thanks.
Oh, see, I can see.
ese gol casi me llega, va. Fíjate, nos comunicamos. Bueno.
Deberían de poner también cosas aquí para que se vengan para acá, no lo ponen hasta allá. Mira. Oh, pues nada, pues con esa chingada. Voy a seguir, voy a enojar.
They can, I told them they could just bring what they want.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever. Go. Are those
girls? Yeah, they're brother and sister.
Where's Issa? Who's else here? Who are we missing? I think we got everyone. Just Porfirio.
How many?
Relay to Argentina in climates similar to the Pacific Northwest. Here they gather in large, noisy colonies. Colonies are their group. Magellanic penguins, laser eggs,
rápido.
¿Ustedes por qué quieren caminar? Yo agarré una cama.
Llegado por acá.
Nice. Eight.
They're usually hiding.
Yeah.
sleeping like this. The
cheap
ones.
Let's go see the toilets.
That's where the goats like to be alone.
Other than that, we're going to wash your hands when you're done.
Hey, don't you go nowhere.